So this chemical here is just going to detect chlorine in the water. Okay. And put 10 drops.
10 drops.
1, 2, 3.
So the yellow is going to be the indicator of chlorine.
Ah! What kind of magic is this?
What you're going to do with the next one is you're going to put your hand into that middle cup. Like,
put
just
it
dip
in?
Your hand.
Now what?
You can take your hand out and do the same thing in that middle glass.
Put 10 drops.
Mm-hmm.
It's not doing anything. Is that a good thing?
Why isn't it yellow at all?
You absorb the chlorine. Your skin did.
That can't be good for your skin.
I don't like that.
So you absorbed it.
That was my thought.
What do you mean? So just because I stuck my hand in there, there's no chlorine in there?
You can get like kind of dry skin.
And I don't want it absorbed into my skin. This is really gross. My cat has really dry skin, so...
That is the story.
Wow. That's pretty disgusting.
Now the last one.
Drink this?
You put it in your mouth, and you swirl
it
around,
in.
And you and then you spit it back. And now do the same thing.
Oh no.
2, 3, 4, 5.
That's not good.
That's really gross.
That's not good!
So I absorbed all that chlorine, like, instantly. Gosh, that's disgusting. Oh, that's really nasty.
It tastes like a hot tub.
That's absorbed in my mouth. Like, that is really gross.
And that's probably not healthy.
That's weird.
Yeah.
I'm probably 98% chlorine.
That's really weird.
That's pretty gross. Well, I'm glad I don't drink tap water.
Do you usually drink tap at home?
Yeah.
I do. I drink a lot of tap water, so maybe I shouldn't drink tap water. It's a lot of chlorine.